medical university is one of the oldest in Ukraine. It was founded in the beginning of the 20th century, part of Odessa National University, and we started to admit international students from early 50s, 1950s. That's why we have a very long history and experience of education of international students. Since 1995, we have a very big number of Indian students, and we were first university in Ukraine who start to teach students medicine in English. Our university has a very big clinical base. We teach our students in hospitals, and we can give to our students, to future doctors, real practical skills near bed of the patient. Totally number of foreign students now in our university is more than 2,500, and more than 60% of them are Indian. Community in our university, and very active free time. From the side of our university, we try to do our best to organize our hospital, our trainees, our training centers and classes to motivate and to do our best to give the best knowledge for the students.
And it's very nice that when we come here, it's not only we have Indian friends, but we have friends from all over the country. We have some Israelian friends, Vietnamese people, and we have Russian people as our friends. So it's very nice and it's very easy for us to make friends.
And good, we can get to meet American, Arabic, Russians, Europeans, Indians, even some Sri Lankans also we can see here. Yo, yo, party time! Shock Zoda!
Which were established across in the Ukraine. It's the Department of Assimilation Medicine and the Educational Innovational Center for the Physician Practical Training. These two simulation establishments are closing the loop of the pre-graduate and postgraduate education. I finished my graduation from Odessa National Medical University, and also I finished MS, General Surgery, from the same university, Odessa National Medical University. Now I'm doing this laparoscopic course. It's an additional course as you've seen over here. And about Odessa National Medical University, it's one of the best medical universities in Ukraine and also in Europe. There is no problem between regarding language, regarding practical skills, teachers are teaching very well.
The hostels are rooms are very big. We are then enough space to organize our baggages, and we are table, stools, bed, separate covers, everything. Everything is fine here.
So fine.
She's very understanding. She don't know my language, but she can understand me what I'm trying to say and what she understands.